beautiful people, thank you guys so much for tuning in. If you enjoyed the Misty Mountains Cold from The Hobbit cover video that myself and Danilo D'Ambrosio made earlier this week, then you guys are ready for the tutorial. Today we are making a tutorial on high D whistle and low D whistle for the Misty Mountains Cold from The Hobbit. I'm covering the high D whistle version here on YouTube today, but if you guys are playing low whistle and you'd prefer to hear that tutorial, then do head over to Danilo's YouTube channel, which, as always, you guys will find linked up here on the little eye and, of course, in the description down below as well. Grab your D whistles and let's get started. Now, if you are in love with this tune and you guys would like to take part in a 100 Whistlers collaboration video of this particular tune, then you guys can join this project today by heading over to Danilo's YouTube channel and you'll find more information about this collaboration on Danilo's channel. Do head over and subscribe and stay tuned for that collaboration project. Thank you. So that is it from me today. I hope you guys really enjoyed the cover this week and of course the tutorial today. If you did, you know what to do. Hit that big thumbs up button, like this video, share it with your friends, your family, and the people that you hate just to annoy them. Don't forget as well to subscribe and of course hit that bell notification so that you guys get notifications every time a new video is posted here on YouTube by me. If you want to support the channel even further, don't forget you can also support me on Ko-fi and Patreon on a monthly or one-off basis. You'll also find me on Instagram, TikTok, Twitter, and Facebook. Otherwise, just check out some of the other awesome Tin Whistle tunes and things that I have here on YouTube. Thanks for watching, guys. Have a great week, and I'll see you again really, really soon because I have so much on this month. Have fun. Happy whistling. Bye.